Controlling the legal determinations to others. But what Secretary Kerry has done is unseemly and unprecedented. This is a former Secretary of State engaged with the world's largest state sponsor of terror. And according to him, he was telling them to wait out this administration. You can't find precedent for this in U.S. history, and Secretary Kerry ought not to engage.
You saw porn.
Oh, you busted me. Actually, I meant humiliation porn. No, that's why I watch you on CNN.
No.